Hello, IGN 的家人们。
Hello, family of IGN.
欢迎回来。
Welcome back.
欢迎回家。
Welcome back to our home.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
好不好？我们现在就在那个 YouTube 的 chat 那边。
Let's put something in the YouTube chat.
Okay.因为我们是 iGen 对吗
？Because we are iGen。
很久没有放这个 emotion 了。
It's a long time that we don't have.
好不好？我在线的人
，Yeah，
在线的人
，In the online，
我们一起打上来。
Let's type on it。
放上那个火的 emoji。
Let's put the emoji of fire。
你能够放多少就放多少。
How much you can put, just put it。
在我们的 YouTube chat 刷上来。
You swap up all the YouTube chat。
Hallelujah！
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 相信。
We want to believe.
我们现在在这边敬拜。
When we worship God,
那个神的能力
，God's strength,
神的恩膏
，God's anointing,
依然会去到你的家
，will be upon you as well.
神的同在依然在你的旁边
，His presence will be upon you as well.
Amen.
Amen.
好不好？我们一起来敬拜赞美我们的神。
Let's come and praise and worship our God.
跟我们的心说
，and we say to ourselves,
我们要来赞美你。
We want to praise you, God.
Hallelujah.I give you glory, I give you glory for all you brought me through. And now I'm ready for whatever you want to do. 我们大声的来宣告
I'm moving forward to follow after you.
And now I'm ready for whatever you want to do. Yes, I'm readyYes, I'm ready for whatever you wanna do. Your presence is an open door. We want you, Lord, like never before. Your presence is an open door. So come.In every season, your grace has been enough. And I believe in the best is yet to come.
The cross before me,
my hope of things above. And in you, Jesus, the best is yet to come.Is an open door. We want you, Lord, like never before. Your presence is an open door. So come now, Lord, like never before. Your presence is an open door.We want you, Lord, like never before. Your presence is an open door. So come now, Lord, Lord, like never before. Yeah, yeah. 我们宣告主要来了
Let's proclaim God is here.
Hallelujah. Oh, oh. 我们一起大声的来宣告
I know breakthrough is coming. By faith I see a miracle.
a miracle. My God made me a promise and it won't stop now. I know, breakthrough is coming. By faith, I see a miracle. My God made me a promise and it won't stop now.
Let's give a big applause to our God.
因为在他里面有坚强的爱.
Because in Him there is a strong love.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Woo!
继续拍手.
Let's put our hands together.
I'm 是靠着我心说爱，我知道故事结局，
我终将从光眼出来。
我们起来做动作，你的爱，
你爱最高，你爱最光光，你爱最深，你爱我自己。你爱最高，你爱最光光，你爱最深，你爱我自己。你爱最高，你爱最光光，你爱最深，你爱我自己。你爱最高，你爱最光光，你爱最深，你爱我自己。无人或是或神或天使，自尊掌权，现在或将来，我高筑地村，任何手造物都不能叫我与你爱隔绝。无人或是或神或天使，自尊掌权，现在或将来，我高筑地村，任何手造物都不能叫我。
耶稣说了
，You're strong love。You're strong love, it is your strong love. You're strong love, it is your strong love. You're strong love, it is your strong love. You're strong love, you're strong love, you're strong love, it is your strong love. You're strong love, it is your strong love. You're strong love, you're strong.
我们宣布这宣告。
Your strong love, your strong love, it is your strong love, your strong love, it is your strong love, your strong love, it is your strong love, your strong love.
就是把我们的掌声给我们的耶稣 ，Hallelujah.
Let's give a big praise to our God.
Yes, Hallelujah,
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah.主啊，谢谢你的爱。
Lord, thank you for your love.
让我们能够聚集在这里。
So that we can gather here.
让我们能够来敬拜你。
So that we can come and worship you.
主啊，我们原是不配的。
Lord, we are not worthy.
但是因为你的爱。
But because of your love.
让我们可以。
We can.
来敬拜你。
Come and worship you.
The Lord bless you and keep you. Make His face shine upon you. Be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. allegiance to you. The Lord turn his defense on you and give you peace.
我们一起来宣告 Amen.
Let's proclaim Amen.
Generations and your family and your children and their children and their children. May your presence go before you and behind you and beside you, all around you and within you. He's with you, He's with you. In the morning, in the evening, angel coming, angel going. Rejoicing, He is for you, 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 He is for you.
圣经说，当耶稣升天的时候。
In the Bible says when God, when Jesus ascended to heaven,
他举起手来为门徒们祝福。
He lift up his hand and bless his apostles.
我相信耶稣是用大祭司的祝福来祝福门徒。
I believe Jesus is using the blessings of priests to bless his disciples.
愿耶和华赐福于你，保护你。
May his blessings be upon you and protect you.
愿耶和华使他脸光照你，赐恩于你。
May his face shine upon you and bless you.
愿耶和华向你仰面，赐你平安。
May his presence be upon you.
所以刚才所唱的每一句话。
So just now when we sing each word,
这一切的祝福都是给我们的。
Every blessings is coming upon us.
那么你问我那个这个祝福的证据在哪里？
If you ask me where is the proof of the blessing,
祝福的证据就是在这个饼还有这个酒里面。
The proof of this blessings is in this cup and this bread.
耶稣立了圣餐。
Jesus lift up this holy
communion. 这个是我们新约的凭据。
This is the covenant.
也是我们领受这一切祝福的凭据。
And this is the blessings of the proof of this blessing.
这个时候，请大家预备你的饼。
Let us prepare our bread.
还有你的杯，我们一起来领受。
And this cup, and let us receive.
主耶稣要我们纪念。
Jesus wants us to remember.
纪念他为我们而死。
Remember that he died for us.
他我们和我们立了新约。
He has made this covenant with us.
有一天他会再来。
And one day he will come again.
他要我们纪念他。
He wants us to remember him.
当主耶稣被卖的那夜。
When Jesus was betrayed.
他就举起饼来。
He lift up his bread.
然后他擘开。
And he broke it.
然后就递给门徒说。
And he gave to his disciples and say.
这是我的身体。
This is my body.
为你们而舍的。
Who died for you.
你们应当如此行。
Let's do this.
为的是就是纪念我。
To remember me.
我们一起来领受耶稣基督的身体。
Let's take this bread.
然后耶稣举起杯来。
After the supper, Jesus lift up his cup.
他递给门徒说。
And give to his disciple.
这杯是我立新约的血。
This is the covenant that make from my blood.
为众人而流的。
Which is flow to the people.
你们应当如此行。
Let's do this.
为的就是纪念我。
To remember me.
每逢我们吃这饼喝这杯的时候。
When we eat this bread and take this cup.
就是宣告耶稣基督为我们而死。
We proclaim that Jesus died for us.
他复活了。
He is resurrected.
有一天他会再来。
One day he will come again.
我们一起来领受耶稣基督的宝血。
Let's partake this together.
亲爱的天父，来到你面前，我感谢你。
Heavenly Father, I come before you and I give thanks to you.
谢谢你透过你的儿子耶稣基督为我们设立了新约。
Thank you through your Son Jesus Christ.
今天我们要奉耶稣的名来祝福所有的年轻人。
Today in Jesus' name, we want to bless all the young people.
我们宣告主，你的福分临到我们。
We want to proclaim that your blessings be upon us.
你的脸光照我们。
Your face shine upon us.
你的恩典常与我们同在。
Your grace upon us.
你一直都保护我们。
You protect us.
主，我感谢赞美你。
Lord, we want to give thanks.
我奉耶稣的名宣告。
In Jesus' name, I pray.
因为耶稣基督为我们而死。
God, Jesus died for us.
他复活了。
He is resurrected.
所有天上一切的福分。
All the blessings from the heaven.
所有的祝福。
All the blessings.
恩膏。
Anointing.
还有能力。
And power.
现在临到我们。
Right now, come upon us.
谢谢你，天父。
Thank you, Father.
听我们的祷告。
For listening to our prayer.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name, I pray.
我们一起说。
And let us say together.
Amen.
Amen.
愿神祝福大家。
May the God's blessings be upon you.
Hallelujah, 感谢神。
Hallelujah, thank you.
神是赐福的神。
God is God who bless us.
他供应我们一切所需的。
And he provide everything to us.
我们也将我们的奉献来尊荣我们的神。
And we want to offer our offerings to our God.
iGen, 我们可以将我们的奉献。
We want to give all, we will give all our offerings.
转账到荧幕上的 户口里面。
You can transfer all to all the accounts on the screen.
我们一起来祷告。
Let us pray.
亲爱的阿爸天父
Dear Heavenly Father,
我们感谢赞美你
We want to give thanks to you,
因为你是赐福的神
Because you are God who bless us,
你是供应给我们一切所需要的神
You are God who provide everything that we need,
我们献上感恩
We want to give thanks to you,
因为我们从来毫无缺乏过
Because we shall not in want,
今天
Today,
我们要将我们的奉献
we want to give our offerings,
献上给你
offer to you,
求你来悦纳
may you be pleased,
我们用我们的奉献
may our offerings,
来尊荣你
to honor you,
我们谢谢你
thank you, Lord,
谢谢你阿爸天父
thank you, Abba Father,
我们奉主耶稣基督的名字
in Jesus' name we pray,
Amen,
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah.
我们再一次的欢迎所有的年轻人来参加我们线上的爱眷崇拜
Let us welcome once again for all the youth to come and join our service
我们一次欢迎永远欢迎
Once welcome forever welcome
我们也特别欢迎第一次来参加我们崇拜的新朋友
We want to welcome also for the first comer that join us
现在是我们报告的时间
Now is the time for announcement
今天我们有三项的报告
We have three announcement
第一项报告呢是一个非常兴奋的好消息
For the first one is a very excited news
iGen 神垂听了你的祷告
iGen God has listened to your prayer
在11月的20号呢我们正式可以回来实体崇拜啦
In the 20th November we can come back for physical service
但是不要太兴奋哦
But,
注意我以下的报告
But don't be too excited yet you need to focus on what I need to say
是的出席者呢必须要完成两剂的疫苗并且要过了14天才可以回来实体的崇拜
For those who want to come you have to complete the two vaccination of the two vaccination and after 14 days
是的如果不然的话呢你们还是可以继续的参加我们网上的崇拜
If not you can continue to join us online
第二项报告呢就是我们线上的装备课程
For the second announcement is the class
是多一个人还是接受报名的
Is knowing your inner man We still receive registration
是的如果你常常听到你组长讲你的灵人要起来你的灵人要刚强啊，你就要上这一个的课程认识我们的灵人
If every time you heard from your cell leader says Your inner man need to rise up Then now you need to register this class
第三项报告呢就是要请所有的组长和准组长注意
For the third announcement for all theLeader, cell leaders and potential leaders, please take note.
下个星期三呢，我们将会有小组长动力会。
On next week, we will have this cell leader empower meeting.
请你们预留你们的时间。
Please leave your time.
同样是在晚上的八点钟。
At night, 8 p.m.
好，我今天的报告就到这里。
So my announcement until today. Now,
谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone.
各位爱娟大家好
Hello 爱娟
我们很快就要实体见面了
We're going to see you on site soon
所以是11月20号
That is on the 20th of November
盼望所有已经打了疫苗也过了14天了我们都能够回到神的殿老一起来敬拜神
So we welcome everyone who have the two vaccination and also after 14 days to welcome you back
这是多么兴奋的事情啊
How exciting it is
今天呢我们是在上个月呢我们进入到犹太新年的就是5782年
And last month actually we enter into the Jewish New Year that is the year 5782
在这一个新的5782年当中呢有一个特别的恩膏就是一个创意的恩膏
In the year of 5782 is a special year that is the year of creativity
因为神当他创造天地的时候呢
Because when the Lord created the heaven and the earth
他用他的创意的方式有了我们现在所看见的
With his creativity we can see what we see now
而今天我们也同样可以领受
And today we can receive it as well
那样我们可以怎么办呢
And what can we do
所以今天我要我们来一起看马太福音的25章14到30节
Today we are looking at Matthew chapter 25
因为在马太福音第24章的时候呢就说到耶稣和门徒在一起
And chapter 24 mentioned Jesus was with his disciples.
然后就讲到末日的光景,
and the situation mentioned about the situation of the end times.
大灾难的光景,
and the situation where there were great disasters.
会有怎样的预兆啊, 会有怎样的事情会发生,
and what is the warning and what will happen at that time?
然后所以提醒门徒要时时有警醒,
and remind the disciples to be aware and get ready at all times.
那要怎么预备呢?
And how do they ready?
所以耶稣就在第25章就告诉, 做了三个的比喻。
So in chapter 25, Jesus gave three parables.
第一个比喻就讲到十个童女了。
And the first parable is about the 10 virgins.
那十个童女当中呢, 要向他们来学习如何的有聪明来预备。
And how to be as wise as those a virgin who is ready for the groom.
然后耶稣再讲第二个比喻,
and the second parable,
也是今天我要跟大家分享的,
it is what I want to share with you today.
我给今天这章呢, 给跟大家分享今天的主题信息叫做真智潜能。
And today I want to share with you a title that is reaching our full potential.
我们每个人都有潜能,
all of us, we have potential.
是神当初量给我们的,
it is measured by God for us.
是已经在我们心中蕴藏了很久。
And it has been moving in our hearts for a long time.
我们会叫做是才干恩赐。
We will say that it is a gifting, a talent.
这个是神给我们的。
It is given by God.
我们每一个人都有。
To all of us.
只是我们要怎样来完全的发挥呢?
And just that, how are we going to unleash it in full potential?
我们先来看第14到18节。
Let us look at verse 14 to 18.
这里说, 天国又好比一个人要往外国去, 就叫了仆人来, 把他的家业交给他们, 按着个人的才干给他们银子, 一个给了5000, 一个给了2000, 一个给了1000, 就往外国去了。 那领5000的随即拿去做买卖, 另外赚了5000, 那领2000的也照样另赚了2000, 但那领1000的去掘开地, 把主人的银子埋葬了。 这个说到这里，耶稣用一个比喻说到有一个的主人，他是一个富翁，是家大业大的。
And Jesus mentioned a parable saying about a master who is so rich and he has a lot of property.
今天这个主人呢, 他要离开了。
And this master is leaving.
他要去外国。
He's going to the other country.
然后就叫了他的仆人来。
So he called his servants in.
然后就说, 哎呀, 按这, 这些仆人的才干呢, 给了他们不同的银子。
And according to the talents of the servants, and give them the talents.
所以给了5000, 一个给了2000, 一个给了1000.
One he gave 5 talents, one another 2, and another 1.
主人对他的仆人都很认识。
Actually, the master know well of the servants.
知道他们的能力, 他们的才干去到哪里。
He knows about their ability and also their talents.
所以就给了他们这些的钱。
So he gave them the money.
五千, 两千, 一千, 看起来很小的数目, 哦。
Five talents, two talents, and one talent seems like a small amount.
但是你要知道, 一千哦, 这里说的1000元呢, 其实当时人民要辛苦赚钱赚了20年的薪水。
Actually, one talent equivalent to a person's salary for 20 years.
哇, 这个是很大笔钱呢。
It is a huge sum of money.
想想今天突然间有20年的薪水来到你的面前。
Imagine just suddenly there is a sum of money equivalent to 20 years of salary to you.
所以主人就很信任地把这些家业分给他的仆人。
And in trust, the master gave this money to the servants.
这个的比喻就是说到主人就是主耶稣。
And this parable mentioned the master actually is referring to Jesus.
他要离开地上的国, 回到天父爸爸那里。
And he is leaving the kingdom on earth and going back to the Heavenly Father.
就按照我们每一个人的身量, 我们的特质, 我们的才干, 恩赐量给我们。
And according to our talents, gifts, specialty, abilities, and this talent was given to us.
这里的银子呢, 英文叫做塔连德。
And this talent actually in English is talent.
它是那个时候用来计算重量的一个算法。
It is a measurement of the weight.
是最大的一个计算单位。
And it is the largest calculation unit.
所以也是按照当时候他们说, 你越有才干越有能力呢, 你所赚取的银子也越多。
It means that if you have more talents, your earning ability will be more.
所以他们会用他连的或用 talent 来衡量一个人是否真的很有才干。
Therefore, they use this measurement unit talents to measure whether a person is really full of ability.
也从这个计算单位呢，从希腊文转化成拉丁文，慢慢变成英文，叫做 talent 的意思。
And this calculation units from this
计算单位的塔连德
yeah, from Greek eventually turned into English.
所以我们每一个人有的塔连德，我们的 talent 是很独特的。
So our talents for each and every person actually is unique.
都有不同的神量。
We have different talents.
无论是哪五千的、哪两千的、哪一千的，都是主人特地按着我们个人的身量来量给我们。
Regardless, it is 5,000, five talents, two talents, or one talent. It is the tailor-made measurement given by the master to us.
是最适合我们的。
It is the most suitable for us.
所以我们不需要去看看别人有什么恩赐才干。
Therefore, we do not need to look at others what kind of talent they have.
看看别人有多还是少的恩赐才干。
Look at people whether they have much or less.
然后跟人家做比较了，又羡慕又妒忌等等。
And to compare with others and be jealous with others.
我们不需要去看他们的。
We do not need to look at other people.
要知道我有的都是量身的打造。
And we need to know that what I have, it was tailor-made.
是神刻意量给我的。
And purposely the Lord gave it to us.
而是最重要的是，当我们领了这一些的银子，这些恩赐才看我们要怎么做。
And the most important that is, when we receive these talents, what should we do?
仆人当中呢，有的是拿去做买卖，有的是藏了起来。
And some of the servants use it for trading, and some of them hide it.
这里说到拿到五千银子的呢，他就立刻拿去做买卖了。
And the one who received five talents, immediately he go and trade it.
然后也赚了五千。
And he earned another five talents.
这个拿五千银子的仆人还没有多想。
And this servant who take the five talents, actually he did not think much.
因为他完完全全知道，哦，我有什么能力，我可以怎样去做买卖。
Because he knew his ability and how he is going to trade it.
所以当他一知道了，一收到了这银子呢，他就赶快的去做买卖，结果就赚了五千。
When he knew it, when he received it, quickly he went to do trading. Therefore, he earned another five talents.
然后那个领二千银子的怎么办呢？
And what did the one who received two talents do?
圣经说他也照样另外赚了二千。
He also earned another two talents.
照样在这里有两个的意思。
And he likewise has two meanings.
第一个，他和领五千一样，知道自己要做什么。
Number one is saying that he knew what he is doing, just like the one who received five talents.
他跟五千的一样，就去做买卖了。
So just like the one who received five talents, he go and trade it.
另外一个意思呢
？And another meaning is
他不懂要怎么做。
He do not know what to do.
他学习领五千银子的去做买卖。
And he learned from the one who received the five talents, go and trade it.
无论这五千还是二千，他们是知道自己要怎么赚呢，还是不知道？
Regardless, it is 5,000 or 2,000, they know what they should do or they do not know what they should do.
最重要是他们有行动。
The most important it is they have action.
他们采取行动去运用主人给他们的这些银子。
They take actions to go and deal with the money which they receive from the master.
至于那个领一千的呢？
And for the one who received one talent,
他选择了另外一种方式。
He choose another way.
他就是挖地啦，把银子藏了起来。
And he dig the ground and buried it.
这个就是他们对待主人给他们银子的方式。
This is how they dealt with the money given by the master.
艾娟，我们呢？
Ajahn, how about us?
今天神量了给我们，为我们量身打造的恩赐才干，我们怎么做呢？
The Lord has tailor-made this potential, the talents for us, and what do we do with it?
我们是像那拿五千的，我们随机去做买卖吗？
Are we like the one who received five talents, go and trade it?
还是我们像那个二千家，我们不会，但是我们去学？
Or the one with two talents, I do not know, but I go and learn.
甚至可能我有恩赐，但是我把它埋起来呢？
Or that I have the talent, but I go and dug the ground and buried it.
甚至我们可能当中说，我有恩赐吗？我有才干吗？我不觉得我有。
Or some people say that, oh, I have talents, or I don't think so.
最近我们同工有去 retreat 的机会。
And recently we have this opportunity to go for a retreat.
然后我负责带领同工们一起玩游戏。
And I was in charge of the ice break.
那时候我就有机会跟一些同工聊。
So I have chance to chat with some of the coworkers.
他们会问，哎，为什么你这样喜欢带游戏呢？
And they asked me, why do you love to lead the icebreak so much?
我说，因为我参加过很多玩游戏都不好玩的。
Because I've attended a lot of camp and the games are so boring.
以前我去中学校学校那个社团有活动那玩的游戏，我觉得玩来玩去年复一年都是一样的游戏，闲哦。
In my secondary school time, when we have an activity and the game was repeatedly year by year.
每一年都有玩两种东西，一定会玩的。
And every year they will repeat the same two games, repeatedly.
玩水和玩面粉。
That is the water or the flour.
我想有没有一点创新的方式呢？
Can you have some more creativity?
然后我就开始想很多。
So I started to think.
然后看不同的节目啊，看不同的书籍。
So I watch a lot of the programs and also read the book.
然后有机会在儿童牧区、青年牧区不同的时段里面可以带游戏、带破冰。
And in different times, in the children church and also in the youth to start to play some games.
然后我就发现，哎，我可以尝试新的东西，慢慢来，慢慢来。And
gradually, I started to try new games.
哎，就发现开始。 原来可以用不同的方式来带游戏、玩游戏的哦。Then
I started to discover that actually I can use different way to lead the game.
以至于这个慢慢成了我一个的才干。And
gradually it become my talent.
iGen, 我们的才干不是一下子就会跑完出来的。iGen,
our talent won't appear just in one time.
这个拿5000去做买卖，赚了5000，是那个的结果。
This person who have 5 talents go and trade it and he earn another 5. This is the end result.
他的过程是赚，可能一开始是赚50块而已。
But in the process, maybe in the beginning he just earned a 50 ringgit.
甚至有遇到挫折。
Maybe he faced some setbacks.
甚至在做买卖的时候给人家骗钱。
Maybe he was cheated by someone when he was trading.
甚至还有亏钱。
Maybe he make a loss.
但是他没有放弃。
But he didn't give up.
他仍然继续运用主人给他的那5000银子继续的去做。
He continued to use the 5 talents given by the master to earn.
直到最终的结果是赚了5000块。
And the end result is he earned another 5 talents.
但是如果那个主那个领5000的从自始至终不愿意去做买卖，
if he received this 5 talents and do nothing and did not go to trade it,
其实什么都没有的，
then he won't have anything.
所以我们必须要懂得如何的 运用主人给我们的银子。
So we should know how to use the talents given by our master.
因为当我们愿意去发挥的时候，就会有倍增了。
Because when we are willing to unleash it, then there will be multiplication.
在19到23节，
Verse 19 to 23.
过了许久，那些仆人的主人来了，和他们算账。那领5000银子的又带着那另外的5000来说：“主啊，你交给我5000银子，请看，我又赚了5000。”主人说：“好，你这又良善又忠心的仆人。” 你在不多的事上有忠心，我要把许多事派你管理，可以进来享受你主人的快乐。那领2000的也来说：“主啊，你交给我2000银子，请看，我又赚了2000。”主人说：“好，你这又良善又忠心的仆人，你在不多的事上有忠心，我要把许多事派你管理，可以进来享受你主人的快乐。” 原来有一天，主人除了外出国过，要回来还要算账的。
So one day when the master came back, he wanted to settle the accounts with the servants.
他要知道自己的家业在仆人手中变得怎么样了。
He wants to know his property in the hand of the servant, how they are.
我们注意那个的经文第19节。
Let us look at verse 19.
过了许久。
After a long time.
过了许久,
after a long time.
主人离开的时候没有跟他们讲会出去多远多久的。
When the master go out, he did not mention when he will be back or how long he will go.
但是主人过了很长的一段时间。
But after a long period of time,
这个时间没有人知道。
Nobody know when it is.
就好像末日的日子一样。
Just like the end time.
没有人知道。
Nobody knows.
但是主人一定会回来。
But surely the master will return.
所以主人回来就要看。 在主人离开这段时间，仆人做了什么？
So he wanted to know in this period of time when the master is not there, what did the servants done?
所以那些仆人一个一个就像借着上来跟主人报告。
So one by one of the servants came and gave report.
你想一想，五千上啊，主人我赚了五千。
Then the servant said that, oh, master, I've earned 5 talents.
然后另外一个就啊，主人，我赚了2000。
Another said that, oh, master, I've earned 2 talents.
如果按照世界说法讲，赚五千的比较厉害，对不对？
If according to the way of the world saying, the one who earned 5 talents is greater, isn't it?
但是我们看到主人的计算方式跟我们想象的是完全不一样的。
But the calculation method of the masters is different from our imagination.
因为在21节、23节里面，主人的回答是一模一样。
Because it's in verse 21 and 23, the reply of the masters is the same.
你这又良善又忠心的仆人，你在不多的事上有忠心。
Well done, good and faithful servant. You were faithful over a few things.
我要把许多事派你管理。
I will make you ruler over many things.
我们领受的可能可以不同。
What we receive can be different.
有的人比较多。
Some people will receive more.
又会华语，又会英文，又会马来文，又会希伯来文。
They know the Mandarin, they know the English, they know the Bahasa and the Hebrews.
又会弹琴，又会打鼓，又会弹贝斯，又会弹 electric。
And they can play the keyboard, they can play the drum, can play the bass and everything.
啊，好像 Wilfred 这样又会抓 camera 哈，又会弹琴，又会唱歌，又会写歌，极厉害。
And Wilfred can hold the camera and he can play the keyboard and he can write song, he can sing.
有些人很多。
And some people have a lot of talents.
但是有些人可能会很少。
Some people might have a little.
好像 Pastor Moses 以前只是会讲笑话吧，还是冷笑话那种，很少。
In the past, Pastor Moses just know how to tell the cold joke.
但是重点不是你多还是少。
But the main point is not that whether you have much or less.
因为在主人的眼中，当我们愿意发挥的时候，愿意去用的时候，主人就说这是好的。
But in the eyes of the master, as long as we are willing to unleash it and take action, it is good.
你会发现到主人不在乎你赚了多少。
You notice that the master actually did not care how much you earn.
主人看重的是你有没有去赚。
He cares whether you go and take action.
你有没有去发挥。
Did you unleash it?
你知道在这里，耶稣用一个金钱来做我们恩赐的比喻。
Jesus actually used the money calculation to do this parable.
因为如果耶稣要说哎要忠心，这样牧养也是很忠心啊，为什么要用金钱来做比喻呢？
If Jesus used, said about faithfulness, shepherding is about faithfulness as well. But why did he use this money measurement?
因为金钱是一个很特别的概念。
Because actually this money unit is a special a thought.
爱娇，我告诉你，钱是没有价值的。
Actually, money itself has no value.
我只有一张纸。
I have a piece of paper.
你蒙着眼睛，你摸它，它是一张纸。
If you close your eyes, you touch it, actually it's a piece of paper.
但是你打开眼睛看，原来是钞票。
When you open your eyes, actually it is a money note.
它在我手中呢，真的是一张纸而已。
But in my hand, it is just a piece of paper.
甚至是烂纸。
A piece of a broke, An old paper.
你去厕所，你找不到 tissue paper 的时候，你会用它来擦屁股的。
If you go to the toilet and you couldn't find any tissue paper, you might use it to deal with your big issue.
真的是一张纸。
It is a piece of paper.
但是它用的时候，我买东西，我用它的时候，它才有价值。
But when I use it to buy something, then the value is there.
所以有人说，我们不要人在天堂，钱在银行。
So we say that, Lord, let us not.Be in heaven and our money in the bank.
因为我们就算银行有很多钱，我死了我没有用它，这些钱是没有价值的。
Because if I have a lot of money in the bank and I myself is in heaven, actually this money is without any value.
只有我拿钱去买我要的东西，买新鞋，买新裤，买新衣，买我要的东西，它才有变得有价值。
But if I use this money to buy new shoes, new pants, new clothes, then this money actually brings out the value.
同样的，神给了我们才干，如果我们没有发挥，它是没有价值的。
Likewise, the talents given by God to us, if we did not use it, or unleash it, then it is without any goodness.
如果神给我一个才干是弹钢琴的,
if God gave me a talent to play the keyboard,
我不弹,
and I do not play it,
没有人会得着任何的利益,
nobody will benefit from it.
我自己也不会得着任何的益处,
I won't receive any benefit from it.
只是我知道我会弹,
I just know that I know how to play.
但是我愿意去弹出来的时候,
but when I am willing to play the keyboard,
听的人就会被音乐所, 所得着安慰,
people who hear it will receive comfort from the melody.
听的人就会得着喜乐,
those who hear it will receive joy.
是在于我们有没有发挥,
it is whether we unleash it.
所以而且主人说, 主人给了5,000两, 给了2,000两,
and the master has given 5 talents and 2 talents.
Ijen, 记得我刚才说, 1,000银子是等于20年的薪水, 哦?
Remember, I said that 1 talent equivalent to 20 years of salary.
5,000银子是多少年的薪水呢?
So, 5 talents equivalent to how many years of salary?
我其中一个恩赐就数学比较好, 一共是100年的薪水。
So, my mathematics is so good. So, it is 100 years.
100年的薪水耶!
Salary of 100 years.
主人交给那个仆人,
and the master gave it to the servant.
我们看21节,
verse 21.
主人说, 你在不多的事上有忠心,
and the master said that you were faithful over a few things.
100年的薪水, 主人说, 这个是小钱而已,
and the salary of 100 years, the master said that this is small money.
小钱不值钱的东西,
something which is not valuable.
原来主人真的不看重我们赚多少钱,
actually, the master really don't care how much we earn.
他只是看原来我们有去管理，我们去用有使用,
and he just cared whether we manage it or we use it.
然后主人就说，我就要把许多的事交给你来管理。
The master said that I will make you ruler over many things.
意思说我会给你更多钱啊,
I will give you even more money.
不再是5,000银子,
not just 5 talents,
而是50,000, 50,000, 甚至是500,000,
maybe it's 5,500 or 5,000 talents.
因为我们愿意去使用,
because we're willing to use it.
Ijen, 我们真的是我们要不断地发挥我们有的那一份,
we need to continue to bring out what we have.
很多时候我们有，我们已经存在里面了,
maybe actually it is already inside of us, we have it.
但是我们不去渴慕去使用的话，我们会慢慢失去的。
If we did not desire or we did not use it or manage it, we will lose it someday.
但是当我们愿意的时候, 会加倍加倍地给我们。
But when we are willing, the Lord will multiply it to us.
大学时期, 我有一个很好的朋友, 他是印度人。
So in my uni time, I have a good friend who is an Indian.
我很想传福音给他。
I want to share the gospel with him.
我想带他来教会。
I want to bring him to the church.
但是我们教会是讲华语的。
But our church actually speak Mandarin.
那时候的, 青年牧区没有, 没有英文翻译的。
At that time in our youth ministry, we do not have this English interpretation.
所以那个时候说, 有一天,
then I said one day,
我想要青年牧区也可以有英文的翻译。
I wanted our youth service also have English translation.
这样子我可以为我朋友翻译。
Then I can interpret it for my friend.
可以带他来到教会接受主。
I can bring him to the church and accept Jesus.
那时候我想的是为了我朋友一个人而已。
At that time, my thought is just for the sake of my one friend.
然后过不久，我们青年牧区真的有翻译了。
Later on, truly, our youth service, we have interpretation.
那时候又问, 谁愿意学习来起来做翻译员呢?
At the time, we asked that anyone wanted to start to learn interpretation.
我就说我要。
Then I said that I want.
很新的尝试。
It is a new try.
但是我去。
But I go.
我开始学习在教会里面从, 翻译成英文,
so I started to interpret to English.
就是这样子开始的,
started from there.
慢慢的,
gradually,
教会有许多会翻, 英文很好的起来做翻译员了。
A lot of people who are good in English, they started to interpret.
那我就换另外一个跑道了。
Then I changed to another runway.
我开始翻译从英文翻译去中文了。
I started to interpret from English to Mandarin.
有外来讲员来到我们教会的时候, 我会, 成为其中一个来翻译去华语的。
When we have invited speakers, I will help to translate from English to Mandarin.
以前我只想着为我一个朋友翻译而已。
In the past, I was just thinking I want to interpret for my friend.
但是现在，当我去愿意起来学习翻译，去翻译再翻译的时候
，When I rise to learn to interpret and continue to interpret，
现在我的翻译可以去到不是一个人，是千多人了。
And now the interpretation is not for one person, but for thousands of people.
原来当我们愿意去发挥的时候，我们恩赐会不断、不断、不断的倍增。
When we are willing to unleash, then our talents will continue to multiply.
以前翻译是要一句一句来翻的。
In the past, the interpretation is just a sentence by sentence.
现在如果我们认识了一个好朋友 Emmanuel 来我们当中的话
，If you know Emmanuel, our good friends, if he is in our midst,
他一讲他不一句一句讲话的。
He won't speak sentence by sentence.
他是讲几十句话的。
He will speak in a paragraph.
然后我就几十句话一次过把它翻完了。
Then I need to interpret the whole paragraph.
因为我的翻译的能力也是这样子一点一点的被提升，有突破。
And my ability to interpret just was added on from there, bit by bit.
这是真的会有一个的倍增在当中。
Truly, there will be a multiplication there.
但是如果我们的恩赐、我们的才干被埋起来呢，我们会失去这一切。
But if we bury our potential, we will lose everything.
在二十四节到三十节
，verse 24 to 30.
那领一千的也来说，主啊，我知道你是人心的人，没有种的地方你要收割，没有散的地方要聚敛，我就害怕，去把你的一千银子埋。葬在地里，请看你的原因子在这里。主人回答说：“你这饿又懒的仆人，你既知道我没有种的地方要收割，没有散的地方要聚敛，就当把我的银子放给兑换银钱的人，到我来的时候可以连本带利收回，夺过他这一千来给那有一万的，因为凡有的还要加给他，叫他有余；没有的，连他所有的也要夺过来。把这无用的仆人丢到外面黑暗里，在那里必要哀哭切齿了。”这里说到那领一千的来到主人面前
，and the one who received one talent came to the master.
他一来就讲了一句话
，and he said this:
主人啊，你是残忍的。
Lord, I knew you to be a hard man.
人心的意思就是残忍的人
，a cruel man.
那些。田地你还没有种任何东西你就要开始收钱了你知道吗
What you did not sow, you already want to reap.
所以主要你是又残忍又贪钱又严厉
And you are a hard man, you are a cruel man, and you are harsh.
所以主要我又怕哦
So I'm afraid.
我怕万一我不、我去做赚做买卖这一千银子亏掉了怎么办呢
I'm afraid if I go and do tradings and I lost this money, what should I do?
所以我索性就把它藏了起来。
Therefore, I hide it.
我现在原封不动地还给主人。
So, without any losses, I give it back to you.
主人，虽然我没有赚到钱
，though I did not gain anything.
但是主人，我也没有帮你亏钱
，and I did not lose anything as well.
你觉得我是很聪明嘞？
Isn't I'm so smart?
你知道我们很多时候会像这个一千仆人啊、领一千的仆人一样。
Sometimes we will be like this servant who received one talent.
我会害怕。
I will be afraid.
我怕我做不好。
I'm afraid that I'm not doing good.
我怕会被别人笑。
I'll be mocked by people.
丢我的面子不重要。
It is okay if I lose my face.
丢了我父母的面子，丢了教会的面子，丢我组长的面子，丢了神的面子。不是更糟糕吗
？If I lose the face of the church, my parents, my cell leader, and even I lose the face of you, God, even isn't it terrible?
我们会很容易自圆其说
，and we would like to make stories，
给自己很多的借口
，give ourselves a lot of excuses。
其实说到底就是怕
，but actually the reason is afraid，
怕做不好
，we are afraid of not doing good，
怕错
，afraid of doing wrong。
怕给人家拿来做比较
，or being a comparison to other people，
开始有很多的小剧场，很多的想法
，and we have a lot of small dramas inside our head，
甚至开始想法会变得越来越扭曲
，and our thoughts will be distorted。
你说，他说他主人残忍、贪钱、很严厉。
He said that his master is a hard man and greed for money and harsh。
但是主人一次过将二十年的工钱给他，哎。
But at one go, the master gave this salary of 20 years to him.
而且你想想，今天突然间有人给你马币696,000。
If today somebody gave you 696,000 ringgit,
你会怎么用
？How you will use it?
多吗
Is it a lot?
多耶。
Yes, a lot.
而且主人说这笔钱我给你。
And the master said that I gave you this money.
我不是交给你, 我是给你, give.
I'm not putting into your hand to manage it, but I give it to you.
而且任你随意, 按着你的想法去做。
And you can use it whatever ways you want.
这个主人真的是残忍, 贪钱严厉吗?
Is this master cruel, greedy, and harsh?
其实主人是仁慈信任。
But actually, this master is full of kindness and trust.
但是我们的害怕, 我们的惧怕,
but because of our fear,
我们会变得很矛盾。
We will be so contradictory.
他说主人那么严厉。
The master is so cruel.
为什么他还不要快快去做点东西呢?
Then why don't the servant make a difference?
为什么还敢敢两手空空拿着一千银子还给主人呢?
And why he dared to see the master empty-handed?
所以到最后这个恶仆人的结局呢, 就是被主人责备以后呢, 所有一切被夺去。
So the ending of this wicked servant, that is, he was rebuked by the master, all he has was taken away and cast into the outer darkness.
真的被丢到外面那边哀哭切齿。
He was cast into the outer darkness, weeping and gnashing of teeth.
他哭是因为他失去所有吗?
He cried, is it because he lost everything?
我想他更大的是懊悔而有遗憾。
I think that the reason, more of the reason, is because of remorse and regret. Because he actually has this opportunity. He can unleash it. He can use it to help the poor and needy.
开始开一间银行借钱给人也好,
or started a bank and lend money.
买屋子做房地产投资也好,
or buy a house and deal with property.
他做什么都可以。
What he wants to do, he can.
但是他失去了可以发挥自己恩赐才干的一个机会。
But he lost the opportunity for him to unleash his talent.
心中有许多的懊悔还有遗憾。
So he is full of remorse and regret.
更是没有想到自己的结局是如此的悲哀。
And he never thought that his ending would be so sorrowful.
Ai-Jen, 我们过去我们年轻人当中写了很多首歌。
In the past, our young people, we have written a lot of songs.
做了很多的事情。
We did a lot of things.
这是神放在我们 Ai-Jen里面一个独有的那个的潜能还有恩赐才干。
And this is the potential, the talents that the Lord has given to us.
虽然我们很久没有实体见面了。
Though we have not have this physical gathering for a long time.
但是不代表我们在家里我们就当作没有这回事。
But at home, don't feel that it is nothing to do with me.
我们仍然可以去发挥的。
We still can unleash.
你仍然可以在家写歌作曲的。
We still can continue to write compose song at home.
神放在我们当中的不会这样子pop没有掉的。
What the Lord has put inside of us will not pop, just disappear like that.
是我们愿意去发挥。
But when we are willing to unleash our potential,
我们愿意去做新的东西,
we try to do new things.
你知道因为我们人人都有神量身打造的才干,
because all of us have talents tailor-made by God.
既然是量身打造, 那我们就要大大的发挥。
Since it is tailor-made, we must fully unleash the potential.
可有更有创意的去发挥。
We can unleash it in creativity.
今年17周年, 我们有一首唐青的歌。
And in this 17th anniversary, we have a song
是我们教会一个年轻人所写的,
written by a young man in our church.
我第一次一听的时候,
first time when I heard this,
怎么有这样的曲的?
Why the melody go like this?
好像在教会没有什么听过这样的歌咧。
We rarely hear this kind of melody in the church.
好像怪怪的。
A bit awkward.
没关系, 我就, 觉得, 嗯, OK, 好, 就看怎样被神用了。
Okay, I say, no problem. Let's see how God will use it.
原来这个年轻人一听到我们17周年，我们的意向，我们的主题是什么，他就很有感动要写了。
This young man, when he heard of the vision in this 17th anniversary, so he has this prompting to write.
他按着神给他感动，按着神给他的恩赐才干，他就写了。
So according to the prompting and also the talents that the Lord has given him,
很新的方式,
a new way,
很新的曲风,
A new style.
没有人想象会怎么样。
Nobody can imagine how it will go.
但是他没有惧怕。
But he's not afraid.
他就敢敢写。
So he just darely do it.
结果出来的果效是什么呢？
And what is the result?
很多人说哇，这首歌很洗脑哦。
And people say that, wow, this is a brainwashing song.
哇，很喜欢哦。
We like it.
哦，我就看，哇，原来神用的方式是超乎我们所想的。
So the way used by the Lord is beyond our imagination.
神要我们用创意的方式来发挥我们有的那一份。
The Lord wants us to use creativity to unleash what we have inside.
只要愿意有行动，一定有得着。
As long as we are willing to take action, we will be benefit from it.
神看重的不是多大或多小。
The Lord is not looking how big or how small.
神要的是，神喜悦的是，我们愿意去发挥。
But what is pleasing to the Lord? That is, we are willing to unleash it.
所以爱娟把我们在我们藏在我们心中那个潜能大大发挥出来。
So Ajahn, let the talent that is inside of us to be unleashed greatly.
你比你所想象中还要更大。
It can be beyond your imagination.
你比你想象中更有能力。
You are more powerful than you can imagine.
因为神量身给你的是独特的，是比你想象中更加巨大的恩赐。
Because the talents tailor-made by the Lord is unique. It is bigger than your imagination.
Amen.
Amen.
我把事业交给 Pastor Ezekiel.
I pass the time to Pastor Ezekiel.
是的，我谢谢啊 Pastor Moses.
Thank you, Pastor Moses.
Pastor Moses 是不是很有才干啊？
He is very talented, isn't it?
但是我告诉你，
But let me tell you.
当他从小我就认识他的时候，
I knew him when he was young.
他是一个常常被人拒绝的一位年轻人。
He is a young man always rejected by others.
但是他不没有因为这样。
But he not because of this.
他放弃。
He did not give up.
他隐蔽，他躲藏。
Or he isolate himself or hide himself.
但是当他愿意重新融入一个群体的时候。
When he is willing to join in a community,
有很多的平台让他去发挥他的恩赐的时候
，a lot of platform given to him to unleash,
他整个人就不一样。
So he become different.
当然，今天成为传道人了。
Now he become he is a pastor.
所以我为他感到骄傲，也感到开心。
So I'm so proud of him and so grateful for him.
同样的年轻人
，young people,
我们的 iGen,
our iGen,
你有没有被否决或者否认过呢？
Have you been denied by other people?
可能很多人都觉得你的恩赐，你所有的才干都是不好的，甚至有给你很多的评论。
And people comment on you saying that your talent is no good.
啊，我要告诉你。
But let me tell you.
不要气馁。
Do not give up.
因为神是按着我们每一个人特特量给我们的。
Because the Lord has tailor-made for each and every one of us uniquely.
今天的信息很重要的一个中心点就是我们要发挥，我们要使用我们的才干。
And one of the main point of today's message, that is we need to unleash and to work out our talent.
好不好？我邀请所有的爱将我们站起来。
I want to invite all our eyes to
rise. 我要你张开你的双手。
Open up your arms.
我要你看着你的双手。
Look at your hands.
今天神放了什么才干在你的身上呢？
What kind of talents that the Lord has given to you?
是创意的吗？
Is it creativity?
是很细心。
Or to be in details?
是很会跟人建立关系。
Or you can build relationship with people?
甚至是不是很厉害读书
？Or you are a smart person can study well？
你有一个很有创意和的能力在你里面
？Or the power of creativity inside of you？
无论是什么
，No matter what it is，
但是今天神已经放在你的手中。
Actually, the Lord has put it in your hands.
I Jen， 我们要起来用它。
Rise up, use it.
你可能在这段时间两年了。
Maybe in this period of time, 2 years.
你的这个的才干已经把它放去保险箱两年了。
And you put your talent inside the safe for 2 years.
从今天开始。
From today onwards.
你要再一次的启动。
You need to regenerate.
甚至我在听这个信息的时候，神说我要新的才干会加添在我们爱圈当中。
When I hear this message, I heard the Lord say that I will add on new talents.
你愿意成为那个吗？
Are you?Willing to be the one.
你愿意使用你的才干服侍神吗？
Are you willing to use your talent to serve the Lord?
只要你愿意，
as long as you're willing,
神都要祝福你。
God will bless you.
好吧，我们一起来领受祷告。
Let us receive the prayer.
我们拿着我们的才干来祷告。
Take hold of our talent and pray.
耶稣，我来到你的面前。
Lord Jesus, I come before you.
今天你对我们每一位的爱眷来说话。
Today you're speaking to every iGen.
在过去，可能我们在恩赐上面，我们在使用上面，我们在服事上面，我们受伤害的。
In the past, maybe in our gifting and in our ministry, we have been hurt.
甚至我们被拒绝的。
We are rejected.
但是今天
，But today,
奉耶稣基督的名字
，In Jesus' name,
主啊，你都挪去这些的伤害。
Lord, take away all this hurt.
我们都不再看我们的过去。
We are not looking at our past.
我们都不再。被拒绝的感觉里面被困着。
We are no longer bound by the feeling of being rejected.
但是今天
，But today
有一个恢复
，There is a restoration.
恩赐的恢复
，Restoration of the gifting.
恩赐的启动
，And also the activation of the gifting.
要发生在我们爱眷身上。
And it shall happen in every
iGen. 奉耶稣基督的名字
，In Jesus' name.
凡有的
，Those who have.
凡愿意使用的。
Those who are willing to use it,
神，你要再多多的加给他们。
Lord, you will multiply on them.
主耶稣，让我们今天每一个人都起来。
Lord Jesus, let today every one of us rise up.
成为你所喜悦的那仆人。
To become the servant pleasing to you.
当我们在运用我们的恩赐的时候
，When we are using our talents,
倍增
，multiplication,
倍增
，multiplication,
结出果子来
，bear fruits.
无论在什么的领域。
No matter in what realm,
奉耶稣基督的名字
，In Jesus' name,
我要祝福这样的iGen.
I want to bless the our iGen.
勇敢的起来发挥
，Courageously rise up.
更多的创意
，More creativity.
更多的创造
，More creations.
奉耶稣基督的名字
，In Jesus' name,
祝福所有这样的iGen.
I want to bless all our iGen.
那你说我什么都没有
，And you said I have nothing.
我要奉耶稣基督的名字现在
，In Jesus' name, right now.
要祝福你
，I want to bless you.
发掘你的恩赐
Discover your talent
发掘你的恩赐
Discover your talent
奉耶稣基督的名字
In Jesus' name
现在
Right now
你身上所有这些的恩赐
The talent inside of you
还没有被发掘的
Which have yet to be discovered
奉耶稣基督的名字
In Jesus' name
从现在开始
From now onwards
要被启动
Activate
启动
Activate
透过你的生活
Through your life
透过你跟人相处
Through your interaction with people,
甚至透过神的话语
and through the word of God,
要给你很多的印证
to give you a lot of affirmation,
要给你很多的发现
and discovery,
勇敢的去领受吧
courageously receive.
奉耶稣基督名，我要祝福你
In Jesus' name, I want to bless you.
所有弟兄姐妹 iGen 们，我们要展开我们双手，我们来领受神的祝福
So iGen young people, let us open our arms and receive the blessing.
耶稣，我要祝福所有今天来崇拜的弟兄姐妹
Lord Jesus, I want to bless all brothers and sisters who attend the service.
主，你的保护都临到每一位我们的弟兄姐妹
Lord, your protection be upon all our brothers and sisters.
同样的，奉耶稣基督的名字
Likewise, in Jesus' name.
祝福我们的口，还有我们的手
Bless our mouth and our hands.
凡我们所宣告，我们手所做的
Our decoration and also the work of our hands.
都大大在你里面得着恩宠
Will be greatly favored by you.
结出果子
Bear fruits.
奉耶稣基督名，我们这样的祷告
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
愿神祝福大家
May God bless you all.
那我们今天的iGen崇拜就到这里
So our iGen service will end here.
我们下个星期再见
See you next week.